My dad was actually very open about talking about death and dying. He said he was not afraid of it. He prepared himself. Like, he's already, he said 30 years ago he bought the plot. He had it, everything set. So it made it a lot easier for myself, for my brothers, to plan his funeral. The only thing that was difficult, I think, it's the traditions. That was the difficult part. My dad was actually, if he had it clearly laid out, I think it would have been a little easier for us. I know he told us, and he told my mom, because he knew my mom would want, you know, an expensive funeral. He just basically said to my mom, he wants it very simple and cheap. He didn't want us to spend over a certain amount of money, because he felt that the money could go towards us or my mom. And I'm glad we had a discussion. We talked about it before he really had, you know, when he really became really ill. So that helped a lot, and that gave my brother and myself, who were planning his funeral, some guidance. So we knew that these were his wishes. So that, yeah, that made it easier. My mom, on the other hand, she didn't want to talk about death. She was afraid of it. So she still doesn't like to talk about death. But I think through this experience, going through with my dad, she's a little bit more open to it, but not like the way my dad is. My dad was like, you know, this is it. You know, I can't live forever. I know, you know, it's going to happen. And he wanted everything laid out so it was easier for us.